Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use the max and the if function together in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we should be able to calculate what the maximum number of sales is in column B based on picking a certain name in column A.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's look at our data for a second. I'm going to pick Chris Wu right here, and right here. So what I would like to do is get the max of this number if column A says Chris Wu. So in order to do this, we're going to have to break down the max and the if function. So I'm going to click right here in D2 and type equals if with a left parenthesis. And I'm going to select column A right here. So I'm going to say if column A equals, in double quotes, Chris Wu, close my quotes, and then type a comma. So the value that I want if true is what's in column B, and then I'm going to type a comma. And if this is false, I'm going to type a zero. Then I'm going to close my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see that I'm getting an error called spill, because what that means is I'm returning more than one value and the cell can't handle that. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. But if I click in here and in between the equal sign and the if I type the word max with a left parenthesis and then click at the ends of this entire statement and put in a right parenthesis and hit enter, I can see that I'm being returned with 14,300. And if I look at each of Chris's, I can see that 14,300 is the max for every one of his sales amounts. Now there's another way to do this using a function called MAXIFS. And we go over that a little bit more in detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.